flow. So I say, let's try one, only one. Yeah, let's try one. Let's try one. That's the new dragon. Let's see him. Oh, it looks really good. Let's train him. Well, now I can battle like this. Yeah, let's battle a bit, I guess. Why not? Just got it, so yeah, let's see what he can do. Yeah. Oh, there's multiple ships. That's interesting. Let's see. More ships, please. No? Okay. But it's locked. Oh. Oh, where is my blue ship? Bro, it says blue ship. Oh, okay. Oh. It is what it is. Yeah. This, yeah. Why is it so bad? Only two turns, man. What a waste of moments, I swear to God. Oh, that's something. Where is the quest? Okay. Sorry. So, yeah. Let's carry on. Our mission. Please, balance changes, make it happen, buff this thing. I mean, in my opinion, hybrids are supposed to be better than normal dragons, but like, look at this, it's moderate, 35% decreased damage, it's way better than that one. Like, bro, come on, man. Make it somewhere good. At least with those abilities, make it very fast or fast. Not slow, it's so bad slow. No, make it very fast, not any other. Just very fast. Is ready, so is yellow, so is blue. Bro, it's 15, man. Okay, I need to win 2 games, just 3 drops of any type. When is this? 4 hours. No, mate, I'm done with that. I mean, I got the best dragon out of it, so no need of any of those anymore. Let's play with this guy a bit. Just because. So yeah. Let's see. So close, bro. So close. Okay. I don't know what to do. I mean, I know what to do, I just don't want to do it. Good call. Right. As it is. I was hoping to make the blue one. Yeah, I made it eventually. There it is. Let's see. I mean, those guys, man. So, 370 something. Yeah, I'm there. I'll add a clip with the last battle. Because I'm not waiting. Yeah. This is the dragon. I mean, he looks pretty interesting. Cool design, I like it.
Maybe.
Let's watch his ability one more time. Let's see, not watch it. What am I talking about? So, all foes take 225% damage. I mean, at 600 damage, that's 1.2k. Let's see, 1.2k. All allies take 30% decreased damage. And all foes take ability lock. I mean, it's decent. Not bad. It's decent. If it was anything but slow, it was way better. So yeah. Let's do something first. Let's put 10 blues. Oh, and an update. So, you got this guy maxed. We max him a Stormfly right now. We have another copy. We got 3 copies at the event. 300 out of 300. 3,000 out of 3,000. We've got it all. And we're gonna upgrade him next. Then on the agenda is this guy, Shadowmaster. And then this guy. And then this guy. We're breeding for him. We've maxed Wappy Titan. So. And yeah, that's it for now. I'll show you some teams. So this will be my attack team for Arena. It will be maxed for healing this guy and Stormfly. Spirit loss, gain spirit, very good in my opinion. This was my first team, not interesting. And I don't have a dragon for it, but this would be a spirit team, full spirit. So yeah, for now I'm using this team to attack in arena, and it works pretty fine. My advice, stay away from those guys, like three types, all of those dragons. This is an easy battle, but I don't want to do it. So my defense team will be like this. It will be like this, then Toothless. But I need to max them out first. And then I'll have it. Right. Thanks for watching. And yeah. I'll add a clip with this battle in a second. Peace. Alright, let's continue. So, I think I'm gonna go like this. Yes. I mean, reconnecting, so.
be slapping with them. It's easy. Oh, there are four waves. Interesting. Four waves. Let's see. Do this. Yes. And it's dead. Yeah. I need two of them. Let's, if I select him, yeah, I got none, red three, pair. Yeah, let's see what it did. I mean, it's good for beginners, I guess. Yeah, that's it. Peace.